What's up, guys? Welcome back to Chandler Burton Entertainment, and today we're going to be checking out the brand new single from Veil of Maya and their new song called Outrun. This is going to be the official music video. So again, off the top rope really quick, Members Only was sick. Outsiders was sick. Viscera by Scarra, however the blob you say it, was awesome. And we're finally getting another single from these guys. It's been a long time since we've gotten another single, as my friend Richard would say.
Been a while. It's been a while.
Richard and I did a podcast a couple of weeks ago, or about a month ago, where we talked about how Veil of Maya needs to drop a new album, because literally on the 20th of this month, False Idol is going to be 4 years old. Is it 4 years old? Yeah, 4 years old. So I'm like, we need to get a new album from these guys. Or maybe they're pulling the Memphis Mayfire route, and maybe they're just doing singles every so often. I wish they would just tell us so we know. But I will definitely buy that album. Also, check out my friend Richard's channel. He's a really nice guy, one of the best reactors in the community, and he is awesome. His content is great. You won't be disappointed. I'll link all his stuff down in the description. But let's go ahead and jump into the reaction here. But of course, I do want to give a shout out to my Patreons here. I want to give a shout out to Larry Stombug, Mary Getty, Spitz, Josiah Stewart, Mark Loves Metal, Justin, Adam Daly, Faith, Chris Scott, Hardcore Kyle, Miguel Munoz, and Jordan Warner. Thank you all so much for supporting my Patreon here at Chandler Burton Entertainment. If you guys are interested in joining the Patreon, there's going to be a link down below in the description and in the pinned comment. But let's go ahead and run right into Veil of Maya's new single. All right, here we go. What you got for me? Woo! Okay, all right. A little bit of Parkway Drive influence. Oh man, I love their riffs, dude. So good. Lucas has one of the best voices in the game, dude. Oh yeah. I saw that they played the song. They were playing the song live on the Dance Gavin Dance tour. What? Pulled a little bit of influence from the Weeknd. Sounds like a Weeknd song, which I'm all about. I love the Weeknd. Oh. Oh yeah! Like, man, that's a vibe, dude. Oh, let's go. We're gonna get something heavy. Ooh. Oh yeah! Oh, that's sick, dude. Oh, back to the Weeknd vibe. That really does sound like the Weeknd. Am I wrong? Look at his dance moves, man. Look at the brother wave with that. Yeah, dude. I love this. This is such a vibe. Dude, this is an awesome song. Why do I feel like a ghost? My motion, just like a dream. Wonder where it's gonna go. Oh. Man, Lucas's voice is so good. I'm so happy they incorporated the singing and their newer stuff. Oh, that sounds like Iron Maiden, the Trooper song. That's cool, man. We got The Weeknd, Iron Maiden, Parkway Drive, all mixed into one song with a little bit of Veil of Maya, of course. We me by the hand, brother. On the out. That was a good one. That was really good. It just makes me want this album even more. I'm assuming it's going to be 2022, but let me go ahead. I'm going to jam it one more time, and I will just give some quick thoughts on that for sure. Vela Maya is always a win in my book, dude. Hi, my friends. So again, that was Vela Maya with their song Outrun. That was the official music video. I loved it. It had like a bunch of different influences in it, and it was just heavy, it was melodic. I'm super excited to dive in and break it down with you guys. So let's go in and get to my pros. Okay, for pro number one, I really like how they drew a lot of inspiration from other types of music, or I guess other genres. Now, I don't know if that was intentional, but it really did work. It's like they drew, as I said in the reaction, they drew inspiration from Parkway Drive. I feel like they drew inspiration from The Weeknd. I seriously thought like that pre-chorus before the chorus sounded like a Weeknd song. I can't put my finger on what song it is, but it really does sound like one. I thought that was really, really cool. Also, it had that super cool guitar solo that sounds exactly like Iron Maiden's The Trooper, which actually I did read about that in a Discord thing that I'm a part of. Someone said that. I didn't listen to the song, but I looked up the song before I did a reaction to this video, and they're completely right. It sounds identical to that song, which is totally cool. I think it's cool they draw inspiration from all types of different music, but they still have that Vela Maya feel, and I think it really works well in their favor. For pro number two, it's gonna be kind of a weird one, but I gotta say, like, these songs they've been putting out, I don't know if Members Only is going to be part of this new album cycle, but if I'm gonna include Members Only, Outsider, Vizcara, and this song, none of them have disappointed. Every song has been great, every song has been different, and you can tell each song apart structurally. I think that's really, really cool. I don't know, they do a good job of mixing things up, and I think they're doing a good job of releasing the songs, even though we all want that new album. Again, I don't know if they're going down the Memphis Mayfire route, or they're just gonna release singles every so often and not do an album, or if they are planning an album and they're just, it's just not done yet. But again, this is technically like the fourth single, so I'm wondering if there's something going on, something that we don't know about. But either way, all four singles get me super excited to what's to come. I will absolutely buy this album day one when it drops. I think it's like the variety of it is just fantastic. For all, man, I really enjoyed this song. Again, every song they've put out, I've thoroughly enjoyed. And to be honest, I've been listening to Vela Maya since I was in high school, but I didn't really start caring about them until Matriarch came out. That album absolutely blew me away. And then of course, you know, False Idol, which is one of my favorite albums ever. And so I'm super excited to see what they'll do with this next album. If it's anything like these singles, this is going to be top tier prog metalcore, and I am all on board for it. What did you guys think of the song? Let me know down below. And of course, on the screen, you will see all of my socials. Again, you're going to see my Patreon, you're going to see my Instagram, my Twitch, Nintendo Switch, PlayStation, TikTok. You know, feel free to add me on any of those here. Again, I would love to get to know you guys on a personal level, so please hit me up on my social medias, and I would love to get to know you as much as possible. But again, thank you all so much for watching videos here at Chandler Burton Entertainment. Again, if you do like what you see, feel free to hit the subscribe button, the like button, leave a comment, and share the video with your friends. It really does help the YouTube algorithm, and it really does help my channel going forward. But again, thank you all again for your ongoing support here. You guys mean the world to me, and until next time, I hope you all take care.